guys want for breakfast?
Gummy bears.
Whoa, Steve, no. We both know how you get around gummy bears.
How about eggs?
And toast?
Orange juice.
And bacon!
What are you doing?
Nothing.
To the computer!
So, you're sure this is safe?
Don't worry. I have a dangerometer that lets us know if the food is going to overmutate.
What happens if the food overmutates?
I don't know. But that'll never happen.